Alright guys, controlling is such a good thing. We've all wanted to control something in our life. That sounds as old as what you feel. In MS Word, control commands can be very powerful commands. By the way, my name is Anna Fan and welcome back to TechChat. And today we'll go into top 9 most common keyboard shortcuts with control commands, CTRL. So let's move on. Number 1, Control NS. Hotkey Control NS. This is a keyboard shortcut for saving the document. Well, it depends on your habits of using Word document, but Control NS won't change its position here. Some of us might remember to save the new document right at the moment we create one. Some of us might keep on typing for a while until we suddenly know that we haven't saved it yet. Just don't worry. Hit Control and S. After that, type the document name and that's all it. Bonus, with this hot powerful keyboard shortcut, you can hit them every 5 minutes of your document processing. Number 2, Control and C, Command Copy. C is for copy, C is not for cut. But copy from one place and paste it onto another, that sounds like a clone cut. This shortcut allows you to duplicate the current version of some items and let it be hanging on there. Perhaps Command Copy won't make it to anywhere until we reach to the number 3. Number 3, Control V. Paste it here. After we've used the Control and C command, the command is on. Now let's go to the place where we can paste and hit Control and V hotkeys. Great, you've made a clone out of that. Remember that not only Command Copy can go with paste command, paste can go along with cut command down below. Number 4, Control and X. Cross scissors or just cut it. X command or cut command can be different from copy one. You clone when you do copying. You cut when you want to fully move an item to another place without reserving the original one. After cutting by hitting Control and X, you just need to use the previous paste command mentioned in number 3. Number 5, Control and A, choose it all. When we selectively choose something, we hold and drag the left mouse click on that piece. What about choosing all? Just hold Control and A. This A is not for apples. Apples are many, but A is for all. All means everything. So Control and A is to select all. Number 6, Control and Z. Z is not for zoom. Z is for undoing. These hotkeys let you untype what you've typed or let you undo what you've done. Well, I think we've always wanted to have this function or in for our tongue or actions. That is sad. Could we just can't undo what we did? Something wrong? We just can't fix it. We can't unspeak what we've spoken out. Number 7, Control and Y. MS Word is cute. You can undo and redo. Redo or repeat what you've put on a document is just as easy as Control and Y. Why we should be worried if we've typed something wrong, right? We can just undo it by Control and Z. Why we should be worried if we just undo what we need to redo it? Just hit Control and Y. As simple as that. Number 8, Control and N. N is for new. Get a new document, guys. Hit Control and N. This keyboard shortcut is just for creating a new blank Word page. So instead of clicking on the file and then new and then create, you just need to Control and N. And that's it. Number 9, Control and F. Find it out. These hotkeys allows you to do in-document searching. Control and F makes it easy for you to reach to the paragraphs or sections where are the things that you're searching for. Just hit Ctrl and F, then a navigation search box appears. Type it in the search box and find it with the highlighted words. Alright guys, that's 9 most common keyboard shortcuts with Ctrl commands. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Goodbye for now.